This video clip presents the new options ARCHICAD 19 offers for witness lines and markers of dimension chains. ARCHICAD 19 offers multiple documentation enhancement features. The first of these is related to the witness lines extension of the dimension tool. Open the dimension settings dialog. In the type and font panel, you can see that there are two new buttons to the right of the dimension type radio buttons. These buttons control the extension of witness lines. If you select the left of the two buttons, it will display witness lines of linear dimensions the same way as in previous versions. However, if you select the other option, witness lines behave differently. They will not extend beyond the dimension line on the side opposite to the reference point that was dimensioned, and on the two sides of the dimension, they will not extend beyond the first and last dimension point. In certain markets, this option is used along with the dot-shaped dimension markers to comply with local graphic standards. These witness line options are available for the linear, cumulative, and baseline construction methods of the dimension tool. They are not available when the elevation construction method is selected. One additional related enhancement is that the number of available markers for dimensions have now increased from 14 to 18. The new markers types include three longer versions of the arrow marker and a narrower version of the tick marker. Please note that these new marker types are available not only for the dimension tool, but the radial dimension tool and the angle dimension tool as well.